Xfmea RCM Quick Start Guide, Chapter 3.0. This is an introduction to the DFR Planner. Designed for Reliability, DFR, is a process in which a set of reliability engineering practices are utilized early in a product's design and integrated into the entire product development cycle. It is widely understood that the cost of addressing reliability issues increases significantly as a product progresses through the development cycle. Example, it is usually much more expensive to provide support for an unreliable product than it is to improve a product's design. Thus, the effective use of DFR can minimize the costs and maximize the benefits of producing a reliable product. This concludes the introduction to the DFR Planner. Please proceed to any of the Xfmea RCM examples at your discretion. Thank you for watching.